Hello, my name is Mitch Heisler, here today with Dr. Brent Tharp, and we're going to talk a little bit about performing yield estimates. We're getting to the time of year after pollination when everybody's out trying to get an idea for what their crop looks like as they start to plan out harvest. Also gives you a chance to really start to plan for your grain storage and grain marketing and really get a feel for what you have out in the field.
One thing we need to remember is that it is an estimate. And with any estimate, the best way to get the best estimate is to do the yield checks in multiple parts of the fields. And performing a yield check and a yield estimate is fairly straightforward. There's three components to it. There's ears per acre, there are kernels per ear, and then there are kernels per bushel. So ears per acre, easy to get. Just go out and do 1/1000th of an acre, count the ears to get the ears per acre. Don't rely on your planting rate and what you set your planter at. You need to actually go out and confirm what's in that area of the field, 1/1000th of an acre. And then take a random ear, and we need to be random about it. The more random you are, the more real it will be. So go out, pick a random ear, pick a few ears, and count the number of kernels on those ears. And add those up and average them for the number of ears that you selected.
So it's very important if you want to get an accurate estimate for the whole field to take multiple samples across the field, especially in a year where you have a lot of variability or in fields where you see a lot of variability. Also in fields where you have multiple hybrids in the same field. One thing that we've done to help you do an accurate estimate for your Wyffels hybrids is we provided a kernel factor for each hybrid. We've tested and collected samples from each hybrid throughout the breeding program and while we're doing testing, and we're able to give an accurate estimate of how many kernels it actually takes on average to make a bushel for each hybrid. So that way, if you have two hybrids, they could have the same number of kernels but have 10 to 20 bushel difference in how many bushels there are out there in the field. We've also developed a yield calculator to help you make these estimates out in the field. If you go to Wyffels.com on your smartphone, right there on the main page, you'll see a link for the yield calculator. And you can click into there and enter in the information on an average for that field or for that test site, and then select the hybrid, and it'll automatically calculate the yield estimate for that area. Those estimates are done to try to give you a good average feel in ideal conditions. You might have to adjust depending on the growing season you've had and the success you had of pollination and how deep those kernels are during grain fill. If you'd like more information about this, you can go to Wyffels.com in the Agronomy tab, and there you'll find a library of information about multiple topics, including performing yield estimates.